for a refund.
Anybody?
Not for me.
Excuse me. Hey, can you get my green jacket?
I want you to catch a ride.
We'll be on
that.
I'm Eric, E-R-I-C, Christensen, C-H-R-I-S-T-E-N-S-E-N. I'm with the Oakley Police Department.
Chief, can you give us an idea of what happened out here today?
So this evening at 8:42, we received a call from the neighbors in the neighborhood. They identified that there had been some shots fired in the neighborhood and that somebody had been hit with those rounds. Officers responded to the area. When they got here to the area, they found that there were two people who had suffered gunshot wounds, and both were transported from the scene. I'm not familiar with the names of the individuals right now. That's one of the things the detectives are going through and validating. Our first priority is to get the victims care and aid, and then we begin the investigation after that.
What's the condition of the victims?
They're both transported. I understand that one has suffered a chest wound and another one suffered a wound to another portion of their body.
Can you describe the neighborhood?
So the neighborhood here is a well-established neighborhood, an older neighborhood here in the community. Don't have a lot of calls for service down here, and again, that's part of the idea of the investigation is to figure out why this event happened here.
Do we have any motives as of yet?
No information associated with that, but we certainly want information from the public, and so if anybody has any information at all that they can provide to us about this incident, we'd like for them to call our dispatch center at area code 925-646-2441, or they can email us at Oakley Police Department at opd@ci.oakley.ca.us.
Any good suspect information?
Nothing for us at this point here. The investigators are going through. We're combing the neighborhood, actually moving home to home to find out from people if they saw anything, have any video cameras, things like that. And we're hoping that that neighborhood canvas will help us to figure out exactly what occurred here tonight.
Did this happen outside or inside a home?
So this the incident itself happened actually in the street itself, so actually in front of the homes.
In front of 500 Fifth Street.
Yeah, 502 is this number's 502 and the next one down.
Hey, Chief, so were the victims related or friends?
I don't know of the relationship of the individuals themselves. I know that one of the individuals lives in a home here in the neighborhood.
Is the drive-by shooting or?
There's nothing to indicate at this point here that this was a drive-by, a vehicle traveling through the neighborhood who did this. Our understanding is the vehicle stopped and there was some kind of exchange there.
I'll go with my kitty.
If you guys want to go, you can.
I can't
Do you have a crime scene log?
No, I don't, but I'm going to wait for Hanson and then I'll be
Can I leave him with you?
You can leave with me. You can leave with me.
No, I'm going with my CIA. Yeah, I just. Mom, she's going to take care of these because he was out here.
Don't worry about me. We're going to take the.
You can check in my car. It might be in the forms.
Are you going?
It's in the back pocket of the.
Oh man.
No,
you want the, he wants the police line. He wants the sign.
I'm trying to line up a shot here.
Because he's...